Hey everybody, it's me, Jenna. Here comes Trouble 88 doing a little update. I wanted to let you guys all know the winner of the contest for that really super hot Torrid Zebra dress that, God, I love that dress so much. The winner of that contest was Bamboo2U. I just want to tell you that your entry was amazing. I loved everything about it. Your story was really cool. We have a lot in common, and you rock. I really hope that you enjoy the dress, but I noticed that you've just been doing really amazing with your weight loss surgery, and I know that I super, super lagged on announcing the winner, but I was receiving a lot of emails of a lot of stories, and I didn't want to cut it too short because I was enjoying reading them all. And but if you did lose too much weight and you'd like to pass it down, then you can do that. If the dress fits you, amazing. I know it's gonna look super, super fucking hot on you. And you need to send me your address so I can get it out to you ASAP. What else? So I was in the hospital. I got sick again with like this crazy like upper respiratory infection and like a bladder infection, which, sorry guys if you're listening to this video, but I've had like a bladder infection like ever since my gastric bypass. Like, I swear to God, it like does not go away. I guess I'm just really not getting enough water. I mean, I do the best that I can, but I just keep getting the UTIs and bladder infections, and it just really sucks. So yeah, I've been sick, and I'm getting married in like 2 weeks. I can't wait. Isn't my ring hot? I just gotta show you. I love that ring. What else? I'm really sorry, like I said, that I haven't updated. I've been super busy with getting everything in line for the bridal shower and reception and wedding and shopping and getting the jewelry and the fishnets and the dresses and the shoes and all that stuff. Shopping. I love to do it, but sometimes it's pretty exhausting. I've been really super broke. Yeah. But I did get this really cute necklace. Yep. I swear to God, Mattel should make like a punk rock Barbie, and it should look like me. By the way, you guys want to see what I look like? I'm getting ready to go out to a party. Hold on. Anyway, Miss TT, I totally thought about you, girl, when I bought this Barbie necklace. Because I like love your intro, and if I wasn't so broke, I fucking totally would have bought you one and sent it to you, but yeah, I'm broke. What else? My weight, it fluctuates. Like, I seriously fluctuate, like, maybe about 6 to 8 pounds. Like, one day I may be, like, 105, and one day I may be, like, 115, 110. So, it fluctuates back and forth, like, a lot. So, I can't really give you, like, an updated weight because every day it's different. But I have been really good about not weighing myself every day because when you get on the scale one day and you weigh one thing and then you get on the scale the next and you're, like, 8 pounds heavier, it kind of scares me. It kind of makes me think like, oh shit, I could just gain this weight back like so easily. If I can fluctuate that much, like over a 1 or 2 or 3 day period, it's pretty scary, but I try not to thrive on that as much anymore and let it get to me emotionally because it's emotionally draining. I love the way that I look, and I love the way that I feel now, and I love shopping, and I'm so much more confident, and it scares me to know that I could lose it, and I could go back to that person that I was a year ago, and so I don't know, there's a little heart-to-heart between us, you guys. I have to let everybody know that I love receiving messages from you guys, and I think that's amazing that you guys think that I've been an inspiration to some of you guys on YouTube, and that is why I made this video, was because YouTube was my family and I could connect with people on a level that I wasn't able to connect with anybody that I knew. And I am so thankful to YouTube and all of the amazing people that I have met and corresponded with on here. So I just want to let you guys know that, like, I kind of think maybe I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for me one day just deciding to get on here and post the story of, like, my life changing. Anyway, I've got to get out of here. I'm gonna head to the party, and I hear my hubby is out of the shower. Well, my future hubby. So I love you guys. Oh, this is my new hairstyle. You kind of can't really see it in this lighting, but I've got like every single color like known to man in my hair. Anyway. All right. I love you guys. Bamboo to you. You won. So hit me back, girl, and let me know if the dress is still gonna fit you. When I bought the dress, I weighed 240 pounds and was like a size 18, but I have really huge titties, so the dress has like a lot of room for boobs. So let me know, girl. All right, congratulations. Bye.